Hey guys, it's Phil here from STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. What I'm doing in this vlog is just going to film a heck load of trains at Redfern, so sit back and enjoy. To start off with, we have NR27 leading the Indian Pacific to Perth through platform number 1, crossing over towards platform 2. Yeah, sorry I sounded odd at the beginning of the vlog. I literally had to bolt down to the Strathfield end of platform 1 to get good lighting with the Indian Pacific. So yeah, what I'm going to be doing in this vlog is filming a huge amount of trains on pretty much each of the platforms, starting with platform 1 here, then I'll go over to each island and then down to the underground platforms. Central bound V-set approaching V23. That's passing through platform 1. Hamilton service about to pass through platform 2, V12 leading. That's V8 and 11, empty trains to Central Sydney Terminal, passing through Platform 1. About to depart Platform 4, we have a 60 bound for Blacktown. Approaching Platform 7, we have a City Circle service. The leading set being M23 and M10 trailing. We have an S set approaching platform number 6. S142 leading has not in service on the disto. Liverpool service into platform number 8, M6 leading. Trailing. S47 and S142 about to pass through platform 7 now. With a service along the Bankstown line arriving into platform number 8, M23 leading. Its doors are now closing. them 10 being the trailing set. And here we have MTP V2. And that's through platform one. And here we have the XPT returning from Grafton, about to pass through platform one. XP 2016 is leading. Use the wind, guys. V25 through platform 2. I'm not too sure exactly where they're going. And that was V7 and V11 through platform 1 to Central. That's V9 out of platform number 2, or passing platform number 2 rather. Got a V-set V5 about to pass through platform number 1. Got a Mount Victoria service on platform number 2. The leading set is V13. Thank you. XP2007 in 2016, passing platform 2. PT Service Centre. And A74 out of platform number 4, it's a Schofields service. Sorry about the screen going almost a bright white colour then. I accidentally tapped on the screen and it went way out of focus. That is a Hornsby via Macquarie University service on platform number 3, A57 is the set. A very packed A52, bound for Epping. Central service about to pass through platform 1. H48 is the set, as well as A71 on platform 3 over there. Tangara. T128 and T44. Also in the distance, for the hell of it, a K-set. City Circle service, K61 leading. V11, leading a train through platform number 2. V7 trailing. Also to your right behind the staunchion, it's kind of hiding, we have another V-set. Let's move back this way a bit so you can see it. It's about to pass through platform number 1, V28 leading. Again, excuse the wind if there is any going through the audio at the moment. Trying to block it out as much as possible.
B33 trailing. And a C-set arriving in the distance on platform number 5. V20 passing platform 2. V22 trailing. Kiama service arriving into platform number 2, H50 leading. Let's pan over this way as we have a V-set about to pass through platform number 1. The front four cars of that V-set, V14. I've filmed way more trains than expected on this platform today. V17 trailing. There goes that Oscar in the distance. We've got an Explorer that's about to pass through platform 1 headed to Central. This came from Armidale and Moree. And there, through platform 1, we have an Explorer bound for Central. This came from Canberra. The next train that will be featured is the 438 Katoomba service on platform number 2. Sorry, can't resist. S set. V38 Katoomba service arriving into platform number 2, and V16 passing platform 1. leading four cars of this Katoomba service, V51, which is our highest numbered V set. Due to Redfern Platform 2 being SP6, only the rear six cars of this V-set will be in the platform. With V46 trailing. V42 through platform 1 bound for Central. And a V set about to pass through platform number 2. And this train is going to Hamilton with its buses to Newcastle. V33 leading. Victoria service passing through platform number 2. V17 leading. We have a V-set with a protruding headlight approaching. There are only two sets with these headlights, V21 and V27. The set approaching us is V27, leading carriage DIM 8040. And that's V45 trailing that V set. On platform 2 we have H36 leading a train. Not too sure where it's going just yet. I'll have to see what the destination boards say. H31 is trailing and it is a Gosford service. Alright, I'm over to platforms 2 and 3 now. We have a Waratah bound for Epping arriving into platform number 4.
The next train to arrive on platform 3 goes to Wyong via Gordon.
It is A41. With our drowning sensation, A29 arriving into platform number 5 for a city circle service. If you're wondering why I called it a drowning sensation, it's because it had a bit of an issue where it got stuck in floodwaters at Bardwell Park Station about a year or two ago. Wyong service arriving into platform 3. Aussie Aussie Oscar, H42. And H41. This is Wyong via the North Shore. The V-set to the left, which has just arrived onto platform 2, is going to the Blue Mountains. I'm not too sure where, but V2 is the leading set. It's getting windy again, so again, sorry if the wind does get in the way of the audio. V29 trailing that V-set. Wyong service now departing platform 3. We have a Waratah arriving into platform number 4. It's a Penrith service. A12. Sounds mighty healthy. The doors are now closing on that Penrith service. Again, the set is A12.
City service arriving into platform number 3. A58. City service A58 is actually going to Hornsby via Gordon. And we have a Tangara on platform number 4. T22 and T76. We have another Waratah approaching. This will arrive onto platform number 3. It just says Central in the desto. It'll either be going to Hornsby or Berowra via the North Shore or Northern Line, or Epping to Chatswood Railway. And on platform 4 we have our newest Waratah A80. Sure as to where it is going to, but we'll see what the rear desto says. The doors are now closing on it. Blacktown service. That's V44 and V49 through platform 1 to Central. V42 and V39. That Waratah is A14 going to Leppington via Strathfield. And arriving under platform 4 we have another Waratah. Oh, that wind is getting cold. That Waratah is going to Epping. After Redfern it will stop at Burwood, then Strathfield, North Strathfield, Concord West, Rhodes, Meadowbank, West Ryde, Denniston, Eastwood and Epping. A3, the first Waratah to enter service. That's a busy train.
started a bit late there, but there goes A3. H14 and H18. I have no idea where they're going, but the destination screen says Central. T58 and T125. They are going out west, out of platform number 4. Aussie Aussie Oscar's still here, and just about to depart. Canberra arriving into platform number 4. T60 is leading, the one with the extra loud chopper control motors. T122 trailing. The next train to be featured will arrive on platform 11, will be a Bondi Junction service. After Redfern, this train will stop at Central, then Town Hall, Martin Place, King's Cross, Edgecliff, and Bondi Junction. And it's arriving now. T15 trailing. All stations to Bondi Junction service arriving into platform 11. Undoubtedly, it'll be a Tangara. T75 was leading. T31 trailing.
Helensburgh service arriving into platform number 12.
T53 and T5.
We have A21 departing platform 3 for a city service. And beside it on platform number 4, we have A47, which is a Richmond service. And its doors are now closing. Alrighty guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, favourite the video. Thank you all for watching, I really appreciate it. Goodbye for now.